先存档一下。看一下，看一下 Michael 有没有任务可以玩。
Still fixing computers for a living. When you gonna throw some work my way?
Hey, if you're right for a project, I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay, but don't forget about me.
It's time to make health cool. Try all new healthy flavors like radical sour cream and black licorice quinoa, funky honey mustard greens and ketchup prawns, chipotle wheatgrass, Bavarian car key party.Dry Greek rub greens and Norwegian salmon rancher surprise.
Full records, which I'm going to improvise with the help of this pre-recorded backing track, conveniently placed wind machine and expensive mood lighting. It was number one in Germany for 19 weeks. It's called This Is a Power Ballad.
All right, well, yeah, about the wind machine, me and the stinky finger girl kind of busted it earlier, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right, it's fame or shame for William Angio! Woo!
So hear it, we've been through a lot. We're both hurt.Cried and I've cried tears, but no one's yet been shot. Our romance has dwindled and died. But it's a flame that will never die, and this is a power ballad song aboutI show I really hurt. I sit alone with my guitar on a fire escape in the rain with dry hair, bought a silken shirt. There's helicopters with floodlights showing the way. I'm dangerous and this is a power ballad. It's totally not the least bit gay.To come in right here, cause nothing says rock like cellos and violins. A song is for the ladies while men go get beers. See, I don't just trash hotel rooms and shoot heroin. The video should have two sluts fighting over me. Sluts, cause this is a power ballad. It's stupid, but I sing it with all
I'm moist. Let's take a break before we hear from the judges and find out if that was fame or shame. What do you guys think? You want to come see my trailer later?
Awkward.
Come on.
Are you still stuck on 4G? Wiz Wireless is the only network offering incredible 9G technology. Yes, that's the 9th generation, featuring the new drone. It's significantly better than the iFruit phone. How do we know that? Because we blatantly ripped off their design and improved a couple of irrelevant features. 9G, discover your future. You can't be the best if you aren't doing 8 things at once on a tiny screen. The drone from Wiz Wireless. Together we're making your life 9 times better. That's the promise of the 9th generation.
Woo! Sweet beans and bacon, that's good. Welcome back. Sorry, I was just finishing a refreshing lager.
Lager, the official beer of fame or shame.
That's a lie. Just followed some poor guy into the loo so he could show him his lager.
Imran, hey, it's been like 5 minutes since you said anything. You're paid to talk, buddy.
I'm here in association with Flow Water. Flow Water.
Hey, let's take a minute for the troops and for disabled people and for sick pets and for ugly people. They suffer the most of all. And speaking of ugly people, is William a pimple on America's ass or a charming gnome in its garden? Fame or shame? Anita.
I think... shame. Which is a shame. It just wasn't there for me.
That's gotta be pretty heartbreaking, buddy. But you're not out of the running yet. Imran!
I just love the exciting variety of toppings available at Up and Atom Burger. Up and Atom Burger. What? Shame. No question.
Two down, there, power ballad boy. Let's talk to the big chief and hear from him, Hugh!
Well, William, you know, you are so ugly. Ugly! Even Laszlo would turn out the line. And you sing like Jez Torrent's asshole after a curry. come on, mate! One guy calls you talentless, ugly, and a waste of space on national television, and you cry!
Wow. What are you thinking right now? What's going through your head as those tears are coming down your face, buddy?
I'm just proud of the journey I've been on. Mm-hmm. It means so much to me, mm-hmm. and my sick brother, and our dead dog. Did I mention my mother, Laszlo?
Oh, did I mention nobody cares?
Well, she abandoned me.
Huh. Whoopsie-doo! People are abandoning the show in droves! Our ratings are in the toilet! Somebody do something controversial. Anita, flash your titties!
No!
Have a mental breakdown or something!
Unacceptable! What is this?
Hugh, shoot him in the nuts! I can't lose this gig, I got a mortgage to pay!
When I feel anxiety, I visit Pill Farm.
After my dad got sent to jail, they foreclosed on our farm, too!
Hold on, wait a minute. Listen, I still got to vote for William.
Yeah, exactly. All right, we've got one more vote on Fame or Shame. Hugh!
I'm going to vote. Fame. Fame. America needs power ballads sung by top talent with exciting backstories like you. And I'd like to sign you to my record label and make you a star. But first, please, would you do me a favor?
What? Anything? What?
Do the honors, get us out of here, and take him out.
What?
Punch him in the face!
Sorry.
This has been Fame or Shame, the finals. We'll have more finals next week. Brought to you in association with my Batsu cars and the drone. Just like the iFruit phone, but let you look down on people in a whole new way. We'll see you on the next finals of Fame or Shame! Jesus, sweet donkeys!
Don't miss the next episode of Fame or Shame, the finals.
What is the Epsilon program?
Fame or Shame?
It's all.
Yeah.
哎，有那么多，怎么那么多？现在想一想干嘛？哎 ，Michael 没有任务嘞，来去，你不用浪费时间了。等下先去那个吧。哟。
Stupid outfits and arcane technology don't make you better than me. This country was built by and for the motor car. Go to France with your bicycle.
Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia, Mrs. Madrazo. Hey.
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Yeah, sure.Patricia, I really miss you. Time together. Very important.
I have to go.
Patricia. Hey, 尸体，只有尸体而已。Hey, 现在要骑到这边，有点远。然后就用匿名电话吧，来确定。哦，好远。好像有、啊。
Stop your fucking car! Where can I take you? La
miss you already.
F-word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that, Floyd?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
Floyd!
I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays, you can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Oh, hey there, Trevor!
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
I could run in and get Floyd and Gebra. No, she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No, I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Oh!
You got syrup?
Yeah! Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with...
What?
Citizens report. A pedestrian involved accident.
Got eyes on the
perk.
哦，这样快多了。好啊。
Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
哎，刚是什么问题？原来计程车飞过来。
Run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Boys trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah! Did you not fucking see me? Syrup. Accident. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you.When your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it?
真的漏油欸。
The last time I saw them, it was with you, driving out to the quarry,
and then they just
disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern. Jeez! There's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone.Except me. Here we are. What do you think?
So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us? A strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Through there.
To the right.
Thank you.Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin. cab as soon as you can.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Thanks.
Right?
Money when South Central is black and brown. White people coming, I'm telling you.
Can you ask a DJ to play some hardcore?
You serious?
Hey, before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just going to live here. I'm going to run this good business showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
I've had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? No.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one!
What is the big one?
The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But! It'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way.
Let's go.
Big one.
Schedule. There's a couple of armored cars and a dry run to the deposit.
哦，这边是一个教场的联合银行。
Hey, we taking the temperature?
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
All right.
Hmm? 我改过这台车。
Like much?
Man, security looks right. We send in a couple of sprung niggas. Clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man,
怎么敢抢这边？
Get in the doors, easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground. That's hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Oh, 吉米改的，是吗？
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Look, dawg. Light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserve?
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke.Trevor, how are you doing?
哈哈哈哈 Well, like clockwork, Mikey. Like clockwork.
怎么样是打直升机吧？干嘛？忘了。
You mentioned a job before.Help you with?
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Busting Brad out of the clink.
Why don't you talk to Michael about it?
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man, when there ain't an obvious...
Excuse me?
When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
30. We're an hour down, two to go.
Really?
Do they call it a wasting disease because you waste people's time? Move it!
飞船应该是可以开了。
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it. Come in, Michael. We have a visual on the convoy. Keep with him, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do. We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them. I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers.
我们现在是要那个看那个。 我们是要用那个银行的那个什么运钞车进去。
Ah, the same principle as a men's room. Yeah, I guess.
You
need to follow them. Get closer.
Ah. Oh, 我以为电脑在控制哎，也要重录了。
Come in, Michael. We have a visual on the convoy.
Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We need to stay with them and find a place to ambush.
我以为还在开。
What spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
好像可以了。
There they are! Back out in the open! It'll need to be a quick turnaround!
him in there. I'm picking up the cars. Right on time. Hey, it looks like we're gonna need some IDs to get in the building this way. I'm assuming that's doable, Les. IDs I can handle.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that to the traffic. All right. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
找工地路口。There's
your big asshole. Hover above it while I record what we need. Hover above so I can shoot down into it. Just hold the chopper here. You can do that, right? Get back to the hole. We don't have everything we need. Looks good. No hints at supporting structures for the vault walls. A little longer. It feels like they've been digging this tunnel forever. I think I've got everything I need to make some plans.
Oh, 好简单。
We got two ideas. It's gonna take a while to get them together or work them up, but I think there's a way. It's not impossible.
All right. We'll start thinking about the breakout, too. Bradley Snyder. He's getting bored.
Talk to Michael, okay? Goodbye.
Hey, can I get a cab?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
All right, thank you.
That's the ride, my man.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Oh, 那边好像是去工地杀人的。 先找一台车好了。嗯。哎，这台好了。
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
Wow. 这怎么上去屋顶？
This is private property.
Bites. Ooh. Oh, 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 no,
you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Let's finish. How do I get up? Fuck off! Oh, oh, N 走在前面。 Here we go.
Fuck you!
I need reload!
I'm putting you out of business, motherfucker!
This is where it ends, buddy!
Oh, 电梯找到了。
I'll kill you!
好近啊。好，等下上去的话就容易差不多结束。超晕的。我有没有降落伞啊？完了！我没有买降落伞。
Oh shit! There he is! Stay on him!
Enzo!
好 ，Enzo 死了。忘记我有买降落伞。走了，应该是直接啊！那边有吗？刚那边有，好。
Oh shit, there he is!
我刚想搭电梯走的就慌。没子弹。哦，我先自杀好了。哎，刚第一次那么好杀，就这次有点难。啊，我的火箭筒。这样比较快。 哦，有了有了。应该直接跳就好了。
Man, bad idea.
啊，虽然落地有点怪怪的呢，还是达成任务。
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.